do a rap for you. Here's a little story that I have to tell about Claxton Chicken. I think so. We'll start way back in history when a man at the plant scared chicken for me.